Welcome back to the One API channel. The essence of AI is that we moved from coding algorithms to having computers learn their algorithms on their own using trial and error on an ever-increasing amount of data. This trial and error process is sometimes very heavy, takes a long time, and is very expensive. And even when we allocate the best compute power, the process sometimes doesn't get us where we want to be. The reason is that models, many times, have millions of parameters to tune. But before we can even start to learn all of these parameters, we need to set the hyperparameters that control the training process. It is the hyperparameters that allow the model to learn anything and converge. SigOpt can help you find the best set of hyperparameters for your specific model. Let me show you. SigOpt can assist you regardless of the platform you're using, the model you're running, or the application. You can run PyTorch or XGBoost on a CPU or a GPU for a recommendation system, fraud detection, financial application, or whatever. The journey to convergence of an AI system is long. Every model has tunable parameters, configurations, magic numbers, and many decisions to take. And SigOpt can help you along this whole journey. Model tuning and evaluation is obvious, but SigOpt can also help you understand convergence so you can stop training earlier and save a lot of time. And while you are training your model, SigOpt automatically tracks all of the metadata that you need in order to understand the model. And all of that is visualized on the SigOpt dashboard, so you can get a perspective on how training is affecting your model and, more importantly, all of your metrics. SigOpt can help you choose the right model architecture. It can help you with data and features engineering while tracking and logging everything that has been done, and can even help you better define your success criteria or evaluate the quality and retune for deployment. And it's all been done in a non-intrusive approach. Let me show you in a minute. The best way to get started is to sign up to SigOpt.com. Tons of materials here. If you scroll down, there are many videos you can watch. If you go to resources, blog, pretty interesting and impressive test cases you can read and get a feeling on the capabilities and value. Under documentations, you can find many getting started tutorials in many formats, Jupyter notebooks, and more. And even real-time experiments that demonstrate how SigOpt can help you converge. Here, to maximize a function, track the progress in real time. The SigOpt GitHub page holds many examples you can play with, and this is the simplest example I found to demonstrate how easy it is. The example is using XGBoost. So we import the right libraries and load the scikit-learn iris dataset, classification using XGBoost, and running the model. So far, nothing new. Now, let's import SigOpt. Log the dataset, the model, and the parameters. Here is just one parameter, n estimators, into SigOpt. Use SigOpt tracked parameters and track the metric value and name for each run. So we added just few lines to our model code. Here it is. Experiment YAML file has directives for parameters, ranges, and more. And we're running SigOpt optimize with the YAML file and our model. While the model's iterations are running, we can track the progress in real time in the SigOpt page. Go to experiment, choose your experiment, 3 runs out of 50 already completed. We can see the convergence as it happens. Ask for more graphs. This is a very simple example, so nothing fancy happens here, but you can see the progress in real time. So, whatever kind of AI you're doing, SigOpt is a magic powder that can help you get to results and to conclusions faster and cheaper. Many companies and experts are already using it, and there's lots of materials online. Check out the SigOpt Summit on the SigOpt YouTube channel. Sign up today and get started right away. Link is here. Enjoy, subscribe. Thank you.